I was asked to make a comparison video between Bull Mastiff and Great Dane. Both dog breeds are giant, powerful and friendly, but there are many differences between them. Quick quiz before the video, who is the Guinness World Record holder for the tallest dog? A. Great Dane Zeus, B. Bull Mastiff Max, or C. Great Dane Freddy. Watch the video and find out the correct answer. Let's start with the size of those two dog breeds. I will use their FCI breed standards, and according to these, Great Dane height should be between 80 to 90 centimeters for males and 72 to 84 centimeters for females. Bull Mastiffs are much smaller, with height between 61 to 69 centimeters. Bull Mastiff weight, according to the FCI, is between 41 to 50 kilograms for females and 50 to 59 kilograms to males. There is no data about Great Dane weight in their breed standard, but it should be something between 50 to 82 kilograms. So as you can see, and it's probably not that surprising for many of you, the Great Danes are the bigger of these two dog breeds. Actually, the Great Dane named Zeus holds the Guinness World Record for the tallest dog, with the height of 111 centimeters at the withers and stretched height 226 centimeters when standing on his hind legs. Sadly, Zeus died at the age of 5. But overall, if you talk about their appearance in general and not only about their size, I would say that the Great Dane look more elegant, noble and harmonious, while the Bull Mastiff look more powerful and their appearance is showing great strength. The Great Dane head is narrow, long and very expressive. The Bull Mastiff head is more deep, broad and it's larger in proportion to their body. The muzzle of Bull Mastiff is shorter. The expression of those two dogs is different as well. The Great Dane expression is more lively and I would say more friendly and maybe more intelligent. The Bull Mastiff expression is more tough and protective. The Great Dane coat is short and dense, and they can be in three different colors: fawn and brindle, harlequin and black, and also in blue. The Bull Mastiff coat is more rough and hard, and they can be in any shade of brindle, red or fawn. In some way, the temperament of these two dogs is very similar. They are very friendly towards people and kids, and they are okay with other pets. Both breeds tend to be reserved towards strangers. Both can also be described as affectionate, loving, and willing to please, and they do not like to be alone. These two dog breeds are not the smartest of all dogs, but they are definitely not stupid, and they are easily capable of learning all the basic obedience commands. So both make good family companions, and they are not aggressive without provocation, but there are some differences. For example, Great Danes are definitely more stubborn dogs and they tend to be kinda jealous. I would also say that Great Danes have higher prey drive, while the Bull Mastiff have better protection instinct and higher defense drive, let's say. They just make better watchdogs and guards than Great Danes. A little bit surprising might be the fact that Bull Mastiffs tolerate cold weather much more than Great Danes, but it's the opposite with hot weather. Great Danes tolerate it more than Bull Mastiffs. Especially because of their size, I would not recommend neither of these two dogs to novice dog owners, because if you fail the socialization and training with dog this big, you will have a big problem. They are also not the best choice for seniors or families with small and young babies. Both dogs drool and snore, but Bull Mastiffs are a little bit better at it, or worse for us. They drool and snore a little bit more than Great Danes. Both breeds also have big gassiness level. If we would talk about chewing or nipping, Bull Mastiffs are showing this behavior also more than Great Danes. Both breeds are medium shedders, but because they have pretty short coat, they do not require much grooming. And what about the origin and history of these two dogs? Well, it's different because both were bred in different countries. While Bull Mastiff is a dog from United Kingdom, the Great Dane is a breed from Germany. Yes, from Germany and not from Denmark, as many people think. The Bull Mastiff evolves from two old dog breeds, from the Bulldog and Old English Mastiff. They were bred to be great guard dogs. The Great Dane ancestors are old Bull and Basers, or Bulldogs if you wish, and group of old hunting dog breed. Tell me in comments which one is your favorite, Bull Mastiff or Great Dane. And if you are new on this channel, consider subscribing, turn the notifications on, and check our Facebook and Instagram, links are in description. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.